Hey, this is Michael Pope, the Coach's Tech Guy, and I'm going to show you quickly how you can create a presentation using Gamma AI. I'm logging to my Gamma AI site. Right here, I'm going to click on Generate. And I have an option. I can do a presentation, website, or document. I'm going to keep it on presentation. I'm going to make this, let's make it short with 6 cards. And I'm going to paste a prompt here. So I have created a presentation for overcoming imposter syndrome in their workplace, strategies and practical tips for professionals to combat feelings of inadequacy and boost self-confidence in their careers. Generate outline. Gamma goes through and it quickly creates an outline for us. I can edit this outline or leave it as is. I'll leave it as is for now. And I'm going to click continue. Next, I get to pick the theme of my presentation. You can either create a custom theme or you can use one of Gamma's beautiful themes. So I'm going to scroll through here. Snowball looks nice, but let's look for something a little bit more professional here. Let's see. And if you don't see anything you like in the list, you can always, let's do Daydream here. Okay. And you can always click Shuffle theme just to get other options as well. Okay. I'm going to go back to this soft cloud one. I can see this is what my button's going to look. I'm going to click generate. And now it's using that theme. It's going to use AI to generate this presentation for me. So we can see here, it's going through the process of generating our presentation, overcoming imposter syndrome in the workplace. And this is going to generate 6 slides for us. So we can scroll through and we can preview our slides. I can present the slides as is. Okay, overcoming imposter syndrome in the workplace. Okay, recognizing the symptoms. Identifying the causes. Building self-confidence, strategies for overcoming imposter syndrome, conclusion and key takeaways. So we have our 6 slides there. Now, as you see, it generated a lot of AI-generated images here. I can easily click on any one of these images, and I can style my card. So depending on how I want the image to be displayed, on the slide, I have different options here. Okay. I can always edit the image. So if I click here on edit, it brings me to, in this case, this was an AI generated image. I see the prompt that was used. I can always enhance this prompt, change the prompt. If I want a different looking person, I can do that. Or if I want to use some of the other image options or my own image, I can easily do that. So in this case, I'm just going to upload my own image. I'm just going to click here, image upload. I'm going to click replace image. And this is where I'll quickly browse my computer. And I'm just going to select one of my images I can use. All right. So just like that, I've added my own image from my computer in here. And once again, I can always change the layout of it as needed here. Okay. So you have full control. You can edit any of the text that's on here as well on any of these slides. And now what I can do with this is I can quickly come here and click on share. And I can add collaborators, as I talk about in the article here, where you can have other team members give you suggestions on it. They can review it. They can add content as well. I can share this. I can share it using the link and your different options you have here. I can export this. So I can export it right now as a PDF or a PowerPoint. A lot of times I'll export it as a PowerPoint. And then within PowerPoint, I can make additional edits. Or I can embed this on a website if I wanted to as well. So they give you lots of options there. All right. So that's how you can quickly create a presentation using Gamma AI. I encourage you to try it out and see how you like it. I've been very impressed with the presentations that Gamma has created for me. So like I said, I encourage you, take some time, try it out, and see how you like Gamma. There you go.